There's this testimony now where one of your son's former business associates is claiming that you were on speakerphone a lot with them talking business. Is that what?
I never talked business in any way. And I knew you'd have a lousy question.
Well, why is that a lousy question?
Because it's not true.